found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. Hey, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. It's way too dangerous. Have you forgotten about Darian? What about Darian? Darian.
Hope you get what you guys said.
Good for you, staying fit at your age.
Hey, stop a minute.
So the Hope Fair is coming up this weekend.
Radio's on. Well, that's annoying.
To tell a little bit about what's in store, what you've got for us,
hey, well, do you mind if I turn it off? We'll talk about the chili cook-off.
Chloe. Someone's throwing stuff at me. Wait while I check it out.
Better safe than sorry, though, right? Yeah, that's true.
What's happening?
Luke.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tyler's still working on the girl's location.
What?
In the name of...
Hey, anybody out there?
Oh.
the respect I deserve after a long time away.
Good to see you. What's up?
Hey, hey,
hey, you!
Hands off the pizza.
Pretty boy, come here.
We made it
come
especially here. For Lenny.
Pretty.
You know,
I learned
Chicago
a thing or
style.
Two from my old man, so I'll give it a try.
Hey, idiot. Nice outfit.
Doug Cahill. God, who makes these things? It's like Chinese torture, God.
Hey, how's it going?
I knew I learned a thing or two.
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
I mean, I was stoned the whole time.
Jeez, whatever happened to common courtesy, asshole?
Listen, I'm out of gum, but you really could use a piece.
Hey, what up?
Hey, this hot sauce is a big hit, huh?
Someone help! Someone's hurt over here! Come on, there's been an accident!
Ah, Christ, look at you. Whew, guess you should have stayed in bed today, huh?
Cal, a town like Hope ain't enough for a guy like me. I need the city. That's where I thrive. Now, Chicago man, that's me. I could run that town. We went down there to pick up this chick and this ball guy.
You're not the talkative type, huh? You know your place.
Well,
I like that in the barber.